An instrumental arrangement I've done of an old Drifter song called Save the Last Dance for Me.
Thank you.